We all know there
all
is...
your friends at once.
They're all wondering what...
A lot of people are like,
relaxed, one of us.
To everyone, really.
Everyone's doing it.
We are cat people.
Everyone's jumping on the energy bandwagon.
Everybody, I guess I had everybody. To...
Who is everyone? And why are they always doing the same thing? Buying the same phones, eating the same foods, watching the same movies and shows? Who gets to decide what everyone is doing? Advertisers often engage in what's called the bandwagon effect. As defined by the Media and Cultures textbook, the bandwagon effect is an advertising strategy that incorporates exaggerated claims that everyone is using a particular product, so you should too. These exaggerated claims play in our human nature's need to feel included. Since we were children, we've all been raised to want to be a part of that it club. You know, with those cool kids. Advertisements use these ingrained ideas to sell you the products they have. They put on a show exaggerating that everyone is using their product, and you don't want to be left sitting on the sidelines while everyone has the newest gadget and the most stylish clothes and that brand name Lunchables pack. While you're stuck there with your phone from 1983, your hand-me-down clothes, and your home-packed cheese sandwich. How could you possibly fit in with anybody if you don't have the newest and coolest thing that everyone else has? A fairly recent phenomenon where I most clearly see the bandwagon effect is the iPhone. It seems as if everyone has one because everyone has one. Yes, they're great with the apps and the games and the movie and the music, etc. But in reality, almost every smartphone these days is exactly the same. The iPhone has become a symbol, a fashion statement, a necessity. But let's take a look at some of the reasons why people claim they bought the iPhone.
And he was like, oh my god, you need to get the iPhone, it's so much better. So
I have an iPhone because it's fashion and everybody uses it.
And it costs a lot of money, so it's good.
I don't know why I have iPhone.
For me, it's the best phone.
They look cool and they're practical.
Because everybody has a...
And then I got addicted to it. Because
it's fashion and I love Apple.
She's got some music and camera.
She changed my life.
After like 2 days, I was dependent on it.
Yes, I may have succumbed to jumping on the iPhone bandwagon, but I know what you're thinking, and no, I am not addicted. Okay, well, maybe a little bit. But come on, everybody's doing it. Everywhere we look, companies and firms are utilizing the bandwagon effect. Every other person is buying something because a friend said it was cool or because everyone is doing it. This causes a product to build up reputation amongst a group of people. In reality, obviously, not everyone is using a product, but when surrounded by a group of people who do, our instinctual need to feel included and socialized kicks in, and we attempt to go with the flow. Humans have always lived in tribes or in groups. We work together, and we do relatively the same thing to survive. In a modern-day society, this means that we are drawn to act normal, or to do what everybody else is doing, if not just for simplicity's sake. Advertisers draw on this human instinct, and they create product images where you have to have a certain object, or you'll be the weird one or the outcast, and because quite simply, everybody else has one. So be aware when you see advertisements and commercials on TV of the product image that advertisers are attempting to convey. Take notice of the bandwagon effect. When you see it, make a conscious effort to tell yourself that you don't need that product just because everybody else has one, or because a firm is telling you that everyone else has one.
Everybody, everybody, come take my